All development should be based on high quality and reproducible research. Yet people in academic research groups, as well as industrial R&D and quality assurance, has to cope with old-fashioned methods like Excel sheets, Word files, or even with a pen and paper. No wonder that so-called research waste is over $200 billion globally each year. We have developed the solution by combining methods from aviation industry with current technology to support lab bench scientists and frontline employees to achieve high quality work and documentation. With our cloud-based software solution, you can manage all the processes, create work instructions, and store all the data and documentation. Our mobile app displays your step-by-step instructions. With camera and machine vision, we make sure that steps are executed flawlessly. Application also collects data and documentation automatically. And with augmented reality headsets, you can have totally hands-free working experience. We are on B2B market with our software as a service solution, and we are targeting on life science, biotech, pharmaceutical, and other industrial R&D and quality assurance. Where our competitors are focusing on speeding up certain parts of the processes, we are helping our customers to achieve high quality standard work, as well as high quality and error-free documentation. We have interviewed hundreds of possible customers. We have done pilots. We have done beta testing. We have been collecting data and feedback. And now we are ready to launch the first version from our products. And we already have 3 paying customers. Based on our own research in Nordics and Germany, there are over 350,000 possible users for our solution. In Europe, over 1.3 million, and globally, approximately 20 million or even more. Our management team has years of experience from bioscience, aviation industry, and software development and architecture. Our tech team has shown their true potential by building our product from ground up. And our advisory board, they have strong knowledge from entrepreneurship, international business, and sales. Now we are looking for 300,000 euro private funding to enter Nordic and German markets and also to secure the product development. Without high quality and reproducible research, there is no development. Thank you.